You guys really fell for Donald Trump's solutions, his medical solutions to how to cure the coronavirus. You, listen, I don't care who you support, but come on, man. See, I think this is the reason why when you see like a Clorox bottle, you see a detergent, any kind of poisonous type of liquid, and it says, keep out of reach of children and do not swallow. You know why they put that warning on there? Because somebody swallowed. Someone actually said, okay, let me try and we'll see what happens if I drink it. You know what I mean? What are they going to have to do now by listening? If you're listening to Donald Trump, you know what they're going to have to put? They're going to have to put new warnings going, keep out of reach of Trump supporters?